five, six, seven. Basic, two, three, four, five, six. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three. Hello, you crazy awesome dancers around the world. Welcome back to yet another Bachata tutorial. If this is the first time you watch a video of ours or you're on our channel for the first time, I am Marius.
I'm Elena.
And together we have our own school and we create Bachata and Salsa tutorials. And recently, with Armani and Lavinia, they are creating Kizomba tutorials. So check them out. Before starting the actual tutorial, here are our patrons. If you want to become one of our beloved patrons, check the link here. What we are going to do, you already saw in the first part when we did it on music. I just think this is called the Madrid Step or something like that. If we are mistaken, let us know in the comment section down below. Or if you know another name for this step, also let us know in the comment section down below. Now, let's get to work. First, we are going to do it on counts, just simple, okay? And then we are going to add details. So, here goes from a basic step. And 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, ha, 6, 7, 8. Now from the better point of view, basic step, I forgot to say, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Now, boys and girls, the technique for this step, of course, you have to know like the basic fundamentals, or like, because basic fundamentals, the fundamentals of bachata. Your knees a little bit bent, your hips loose, move your hips, your posture, okay? Don't bend, don't have your knees overextended, roll the sole of the foot, roll your foot on the ground and stuff like that. Do it from this position because you create more tension, you have a better connection, and so on. If you don't know these things, I don't know if we did a tutorial on that, but I think we have one called Bachata Fundamentals or something like that, okay? Check it out. If we don't have it, I'm going to point to a blank space that will be filled later after we do the video, okay? So also, if we don't have that video, let us know. Now, the technique. So, as we said, from this position, okay, palms together, okay? Just grab a little bit and fight with your partner. Just kidding, just create a little bit more tension. And just prepare it with a basic step, okay? Everything you need to know about the fundamentals of bachata, you can create them on your basics. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. As you saw, knees bent, hips loose, correct posture, everything, okay? Now, me as a leader, every time I wanna do this step, I kind of go from my body, okay? I'm not using only my hands, it's not like this, okay? So, use your body, it's just like she would hold my boobs, okay? And I will hold her shoulders. This is a good way to practice it. And it's like you have two sticks, okay? And you use your body. How do you say to the girl, to the follower, to turn? You turn your body. And how do you say to her, okay, step on that leg? You turn and you go forward as a leader and she goes back as a follower.
Guys, don't forget to like our videos, to share them if you like them. Comment in the section down below with what you want to see or what did you like or not. Also, don't forget to subscribe our channel, click the bell button so you will get a notification whenever we upload something new. And also, don't forget about our colleagues with their Kizomba tutorials. They are new in this and they need your support. So subscribe to their channel. For the girls, for the followers, it's also important that you go with your body, okay? So if the guy turns his body, don't let your body behind, okay? Just go with him like this, boom, boom. Also, you need to have a little bit of tension in your hand. You don't let them go like flex, okay? Just keep the same distance, a little bit of tension, and follow the guy's body.
A cool tip for the followers, but also for the guys to use it, is that in dance, we kind of mirror the moves, okay? So for example, without hands because of the coronavirus, bam, 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 tap, okay? Followers, this is a really cool trick to understand the move, even if the guy doesn't lead it very well. Now, going back, How you can practice this first part is just do like that opening into a basic, like one and come back into the basic, okay? One more time, 5, 6, 7, 8. Open and step in place. This is like the hardest part of the move. Now we are going to teach you the 3 and 4 and the next part and then change the point of view. So you go, one, okay? Hands a little bit here because it's easier to control, not here. One, two. Now we just go forward. I go forward, three, and do the tap. Now what the follower should feel from my point of view is that I, and Elena will correct me if it's wrong, turn and step, push, and no, let's say, no direct signal, okay? Go back, do like that. Usually that means just a tap, okay? When you release the tension, the signals.
Just breathe.
Yeah, like that. Okay, so let's breathe. Like one, two, three. That was hard. Let's do it from this point of view. The better point of view. 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn, step, 3, 4. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. The tap is important. Always do it near the other leg. Don't go into other taps, and also you can add that bounce a little bit, something like this. Down a little and go back up. Why? Because we also are going to use it on the 5. So 5. I can also do it like up, 5, but I like it more like 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do it one more time from this position and then we're going to add the final details. So 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, tap, go into the basic, 2, 3, 5, 6, the better point of view, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. The most important things for this step are the tension between you, okay? Learn to play with it. This will help you a lot, just doing this, like really feeling the connection between you, between the partners, the tension, okay? Just also play with the tension in moving, like boom, 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 boom. She doesn't know what I want to do, okay, before, okay? She just feels me and reacts. Pa, 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 ha, 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 ha. She didn't know what to do there. But that's the idea, okay? Play between you and create that tension, create that communication. The other things are pivot your legs, okay? Don't go like this, like with straight knees. Pivot, pivot. The girl can use the hips. Elena will explain a little bit about the hips.
Okay, so girls, for the hips, you need to just let them a little bit relaxed so they can go with your step, okay? Also, when the guy is doing that flow, like up, like down and up, you can exaggerate a little bit the hip, like hip, hip, relax, tap, and then hip, hip, relax, tap.
Don't worry about this move. You will get it with practice, meaning the styling of the hips. And also, I think we have the only lady styling tutorial Elena ever did right now. Check it out there.
No, I have one more.
Where?
With the hips on basic step.
Yeah, that's the tutorial I'm talking about. It's the only one. Okay, but she will do more. Yeah?
Promise.
Before we end this video, just a short recap. So, from this position, just step and pivot, or pivot and step, move your body, just push, do the tap. Then a big pivot, and come back tap, okay? So you have like two swivels, we call these swivels when you go like this, and two steps. Girls, a difference between the normal swivel, it's like you have a back swivel, like this. You go with the back, okay? It's like you turn your back into the direction in which you want to go and just do that swivel. Guys, we have the simple one because it's hard enough for us. We have the simple swivel. So, here we go. 5, 6, slowly end. 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. So the girl has like the back swivel, we have the normal swivel. And that's it. Practice it. That was it for this tutorial. Don't forget, the most important thing in dancing is...
practice.
Yeah, that's it, you know? You see, she knows, okay? Practice, practice, practice. It doesn't matter if you cannot do it right now, just practice it a lot. And of course, if you're a total beginner, this is a more difficult move. You have to know to do the swivels, to move the hips a little bit, to create tension between it, to create patterns of moving. So don't lose hope if you cannot do it right now. You have to know all those things, okay? But practice. If you're on the... you know the story. If you're on the first time on this channel, well, you couldn't know the story if you're on the...
You're on the first time.
We are going to do it from this position. Let's do a basic step. Before moving on, don't forget the eternal question. Question, not question. If you want to support us, we have all this way. Before moving on, don't forget you can subscribe, you can like, you can comment with you, you can share it. Before starting the actual tutorial, here our. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to check all the links around here somewhere. Support us, like us, love us, send us your love through an email, through a message, through a comment, especially. Bye bye.